Look who's here, surprising Maria Palmer. How's it going?
Pretty excited tired? Right now. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm so tired.
Ladies here?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Okay, so say what you're doing.
Well, Maria doesn't know. Palmer doesn't know that I'm home yet. So I'm going to surprise her, and she's gonna freak out and cry and scream and jump on me.
Mm-hmm. And you wanna catch your breath first?
No, let's do it.
All right, she's in the bathroom. So we're gonna wait for her to go back into Fletcher's office.
Okay.
Then we're gonna take you to the promotions room.
Oh, finally, I've been waiting.
The promotions area. We sit out there by the foosball table, and then we're gonna interrupt their meeting and bring Palmer into the area. And then she's gonna see you.
Oh, that's awesome. I gotta text her and let her know that my flight's about to board.
Ooh, perfect. Yeah, hold up the lie. Hold up the lie. She's been checking all day. She's like, it's not delayed. It's on time. It's 3:40, whatever.
Oh, you gave her a random flight number?
Yeah.
Bring the eagle back.
Am I the eagle?
You're the eagle. All right, let's go. In here. Okay, someone get Palmer's reaction.
Oh no, oh my God.
Something on there.